Hello ladies and gentlemen, motorsport fans, Campbell Soups back here on the Shady Motorsports YouTube channel, continuing with the Real Racing 3 F1 2020 Pirelli British Grand Prix. We're about to get started on stage 6. I hope you guys are enjoying what you've seen so far. As always, be sure to hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and hit the bell so you don't miss an upload. And with that said, let's continue. So goal number one, we did our best to clean up the Q2 tires. They are worn out, only have a few laps left in them. So get a top three finish. Oh, and I am starting on pole position. And the lights are out, and the British Grand Prix is underway. Tires are now below 50%, so you might be really gotta be careful, and what the hell just happened? I know I could have finished this in the lead if I wanted to, but again, I want to keep the bots slow, so that's why I had to give up the lead so early in the race.